Thank you very much.
The other side.
Finish.
Subscribe, like.
Okay, so we're in Egypt, and this is the weirdest reception ever. Everybody's looking for pens to fill in these bits of paper, and they're so rude. Everybody's like, no, no pen, go over there, go over there. Like, literally every single member of staff that you've asked has said the same thing, but there's no pens. And I normally bring a pen with me,
I haven't yet.
So this is very, very interesting. But anyway, this is Egypt. Show you how many people there are looking for pens. Like, just keeping us here because no one's got a pen. So you can't go through if you weren't building that bit of paperwork. It's nonsense.
No?
Sitting on the... What is this called? What worm? Anyway. Okay. Anyway, we're waiting for one person and then we can go. My ears are popped. I can't even hear anything. I'm hoping that it returns back to me very soon because this is not a nice feeling.
Muhammad.
Muhammad. Muhammad Asad.
Thank you.
The water actually is.
Thank you very much.
Nice.
Right, we're getting taken to our room now. We're
this
in this.
Was nice.
Pardon?
It's a good room here. It is, you can see all the location, our resort, and for the sea.
All right. Okay.
The deluxe room here. Yeah.
Deluxe room.
I stay in the balcony. I can see all the Kulubasa, see the beaches, see the amenity pool, and everything.
Oh, okay.
I don't usually do this, but can I sing to you? Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours, sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne chowers. All the shrimp and lobster towers, but it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, you do what you do, power. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. On the counter, instantly it's thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours.
Oh, there's quite a few stairs. Oh my goodness. Are we right at the top?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, okay. So, this is a room. It's a bathroom. Bidet. Okay, wardrobes. So this is the view from our bedroom.
You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. On the counter, instantly it's thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours.
Just the homie once they hit. Felt like you've been up on love. These niggas almost made me quit. Then I met you. When I met you, I knew this was it. night for some hours and hours and hours and hours and hours. And I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours.
Wasn't feeling well on this whole trip. It was one thing or another, so yeah, it's a lot of scenery. So we're gonna go down to the beach now and see what's going on there. I've not been on here much. They're playing music outside, so I can't keep this on for too long. Don't want to get copyrighted. Oh, good timing. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, that breeze is lovely. Yeah, good timing. Ready to go?
You can help.
Yeah, we're leaving. We're gonna leave now. You can come in.
You
should come. Yeah. Do you have bigger towels? Big ones, yeah.
And you were swimming?
Not for swimming, no, just for in there, big ones.
Yes, okay.
Yeah, so when you do it, can you leave four? Yeah, so because I'm going to get washed when I come back and then I'm going to get washed again.
Yes,
after.
Okay, you can.
Yeah, okay? Yeah, no worries, okay. Okay, so we're leaving out now. That's the room, thank you. Okay, bye bye. Yeah, you too. Okay. Fit check. No, I'm gonna spin you around as soon as I get down the stairs, just so that you can see what's going on. It's a lot of stairs though, we're quite high up. Okay, so I've booked spa for tomorrow, and then I've got a massage a little bit later today as well. And then we're gonna go into, where are we going? Oh shoot, can't remember what it's called now. Soho. I think we're gonna do that later on this evening. And then there's a marketplace, can't remember what it's called now, but we're gonna go there, I think tomorrow as well. Let's see how this goes. It is so bright and it's so hot, and this is just what I need. Anyway, we're gonna walk down to the beach now and I'll show you the scenery. Oh, there's music coming from two places, from there and here. Trying to stay away from the music. You alright?
Yeah, good.
Good. Where's
the... Okay?
Eh?
You're frogging?
Yes, vlogging.
YouTube, yeah?
Yeah.
Hello, subscribe, like, everywhere.
Do what you gotta do.
Yeah, I have a channel.
What's your name?
Ahmed.
What's your channel?
Channel is funny. Challenge, prank.
Okay.
3000.
Oh, okay. Say your channel's name.
Jan Ahmed.
Okay, I'll get the spelling off you 1 minute.
Yeah, I want.
Come back to using my phone. I just find it easier to hold because you know, the camera's quite heavy. We're just lounging now. It's the flights. I just need this sun in my life, always. Just look at that.
It ain't a question. Oh, it ain't no one for guessing. No, I'm more than emotionally invested. Showing you all my imperfections. Oh, if I let you, don't take me for granted. Yeah, if I'm worth more than you could manage, yeah. Open with me, oh, we could be honest. Closer to me, oh, giving me solace. Promise that you won't let me fall. Holding me tight, loving me right, giving me life all night. You could be telling me lies, making me cry, missing my time, the whole time. So just be careful what you take for granted, yeah. Cause with me, no, you could do damage. You could do damage, you.
Okay, just got back in the room. They've made the room up. And then look at what organized all my stuff with a towel underneath. That's so sweet. Okay. I had a quick nap. The sun here is so hot. You can't tell the difference, but I'm super tanned. And I'm just sitting waiting for my massage now. So yeah. Greasy. I'm just getting a massage now. And say hello.
La, Anna, la.
Is that a no then? No?
No.
No? Okay. Right. Had to do room service. Look at this. And I had to get a heater because I'm really, really cold. But anyway, this is what we got from room service. Okay, so it's okay. I've still got coconut, I think, in my hair. I just finished a Cleopatra treatment. It was so good. So what did I do? I couldn't take the camera in there because it was really steamy. So they take you into the sauna. You stay in there for a bit. It was over 2 hours as well. They take you in there for a bit, and then you come out, you have a shower, and then you go back into the steam room. Then from the steam room, you go and get a nice little scrub down, soapy scrub. Can't remember what it's called now. But yeah, they do that on some hot stones, rock type thing where you lie on, and they wash you from head to toe. And then they give you a face mask and do all that other type of stuff. So I'm just about to drink some Egyptian tea. Mm-hmm. I hope it tastes nice, it's boiling hot.
If I let you, so what you doing is just for pleasure. Either let me or I'm a lesson. If you want me, don't take me for granted. Yeah, if I went for then you could manage. Baby, oh, you're falling for me. Oh, baby, I caught it. Oh, we could be whatever you want, call it. Promise that you won't let me fall. Oh, oh, oh. Holding me tight, loving me right. Giving me life all night, you could be. Telling me lies, making me cry. Wasting my time, the whole time, so.
I wanna be in your life until the night is over. I wanna hold you so tight, coming closer. It's been a hell of a ride, but every single moment you were there by my side. I'm not gonna lie.
The last floor.
Yes. Number one. Finish.
England and I
don't think
it's Egyptian.
Yeah, this is it. That's so pretty. Okay. What are these? Incense? Oh, no.